It's a manual transmission. Well, this is actually pretty cool.